Hello, my name is Anne Dove, and I'm going to be running three courses this autumn for Highlands College. I'm going to be running two salsa courses. One is complete beginners, and one is what we call improvers. Then I've got a 2-week magical strictly condensed 4 hours of salsa. Certainly do some cha-cha-cha, some samba, and some Argentine tango, and Charleston, and a little bit of ballroom. So my whole dance experience goes back to when I was a little girl, when I did the traditional ballet and modern, and then I went on in my mid-20s to get my performance arts degree, which included music and dance choreography. So I've gone on and obviously researched the salsa and got it going and love teaching it. And I do Argentine tango and flamenco. And then offshooting from that, I've taught a bit of Bollywood, barn dance, line dance, ceilidh dancing, anything to do with dance really. Anything that gets people up and moving, and myself included. And it's what I love, it's what I do. From the salsa beginners, from my experience, we will always get a mixed group of people. So I try and take it back to the raw beginnings. So I try and accommodate it so that it's challenging everyone without over-challenging. So the beginners will be the basic step and some of the basic how to do a right turn, how to do an open out, how to do a cuddle. And also just to realise that salsa is not a strict discipline. So, and it is all about letting go. Your exercising, so important. Every part of your body, you just go at your own pace. It's also so social and it's fun. It is fun because it doesn't have to be perfect. I think particularly men just really get put off by the whole thing. One of the things I try and instill in all my students is to really care for each other and help each other. Just come along, and it is a very, very friendly crowd. The crowd I've got at the moment are really friendly.